Hello and good evening. Today I'm going to check out Deep Dungeons of Doom. I have not played this game before, just enough to see where I should put my little face in the corner that won't be covering up too much stuff. And we're going to go on what appears to be an adventure. The world has fallen into a darkness. Foul demons and vicious monsters dominate the lands of men. There are a few souls brave enough to face this evil. Now, King Obvious bids you seek and destroy the source of the menace. Brave, confident, and rather self-righteous, you are the king's last hope to save his people. Fear not, Crusader, for the gods are on your side, right? For your first test, the king's guards have discovered that a demon called Pitch Black has nested in the castle sewers. It is said this demon is responsible for the deaths of thousands, and, worryingly, all who faced it in combat have been torn apart. The king requests that you demonstrate your valor. Seek out and slay this beast, save the castle from a terrible doom, and prove his faith in you is not misplaced. Get ready to die, Crusader. Press right or D to attack. Wait for your cooldowns before attacking again. Combo spot, attack, cooldown, attack. Right when the cooldown is clear. Alright, that makes sense. Can I help you? What do you require? I have that full health. It's my blessing. Here's my blessing! Left or it's just left to defend. His eyes turned red. I see his spell. Yes. Pay attention to your opponent to time your defense. Your pop-ups have made it hard to time my defense. Dungeon bonus. You just got your first dungeon bonus. Killing monsters reward you with dungeon bonus, which enhances your base stats. Dungeon bonus only apply to the dungeon you get them in. They are reset when you leave the dungeon. Enter or right click. More damage, more lower cooldown, extra health, more magic. Alright, and I'm gonna take it back. Money! You found some loot! Press right or D to grab it. You just got an item. You can press the spacebar anytime you use it. Some items give you a passive bonus. Alright. Press C to check your stuff. Some enemies are very tough, but have weak spots. Find their vulnerabilities and strike them to gain an advantage. There you go. Take that, giant eyeball. Pitch Black. And so, after some effort, Pitch Black is defeated. The king, in a display of gratitude, orders a feast in your honor. But while you would have liked to rest, there are more pressing matters to attend. Hail, I am the king's messenger, sent to guide you and reward your efforts. Though Pitch Black lies defeated, there are greater challenges ahead of you. Succeed in your task, and you will have fame and riches both. Find a monster called Pitch Black. Okay, I did that. Is that again? I gotta use the mouse on this guy. I can't buy that, alright. Hack and slash. The sewers infested monsters. What is this? Honor the most deadly from monastery. Go forth! Crusader. Ah, finally, a friendly place to rest. Excuse me, brother. Could you please inform your, Crusader.
Oh, brother, hello.
Corrupted priest.
Tenebrarum uda dola sempa manit.
Crusader, oh, bugger. Not what you want to see. Ready to die, Crusader. Equipment gives you passive bonuses and or penalties that is automatically used as long as you carry it.
Chill down your spine.
You feel I must have did something. Must be a candle. No one hears you.
Yes. Altars are where you exchange gold for enchantments. There are three altars, so don't spend all your gold in one place.
Fine. I like the vending machine in here. I'm gonna say no. Oh, cockatrice, eh? Ha! And Death ain't so bad. Crusader. Die, foul beast! Question. Wait! Don't hurt me! I'm no demon! Crusader. Not sure, you look pretty evil to me. I can make it worth your while if you spare me. Cut the crap. I won't be fooled by your dirty tricks, demon. No, really. You need me. I know stuff. That's not the most compelling argument. And he speaks. As he speaks, you realize this poor sinner does have valuable information about the dungeon. A deep dungeon. Where all foul evil that stalks the land issues from. And despite all your heavy praying, fasting, and empathetic requests to be the left alone, the sinner decides to join you, claiming that he is the only one who can get you inside the deepest dungeons. Up to. Title card. I have the mercenary. The mercenary is so skillful with his blade that you can barely see his moves, but such nimble arms can't handle a bigger sword. Guard 11 times. Oh, okay, so I can buy items. Find a monster killed fish right in the sewer tier. Fish right in the sewer. I hate that. Is this the best? Alright, well, let's go in as the mercenary. For your first now. Read that. Word has reached you of foul deeds occurring in the east, and with little else to go on, you decide it's best to investigate for yourself. However, while seeking a way to cross the river, you discover that the ferryman has been kidnapped by demons who have taken over the lakeside prison. No fan of water, you figure the best way east is to fight your way through to the ferryman and enlist his aid. We'll be right back. Meet me at the end of the dungeon. What? Or I don't even. I'll take you good places. See ya, bro. Who are you? Where is this ferryman?
Would you like your fortune read? Special offer, your first time is free.
What, are you a witch?
No, I'm just an innocent villager. Look, I think I might be your guy. This might be your guy.
What happened to him?
The bastard owed me money for some charming advice I gave him.
And you just killed him?
No, he passed out when he heard my feet.
And so you wait for the ferryman to wake up and you take you across the river, intrigued about how such a beautiful young and seemingly innocent lady managed to survive all those demons, you invite her to travel with you. Seems awkward. Since all her customers are dead and she's starving, she agrees to take the risk for some free meals and the chance to earn some booty. Unlock new character. Which is a rather dangerous type. She could cast spells much stronger than you'd think such a delicate and sassy body could. Wow, that's a little sexist. Perfecting, however, takes time and mana. Spend 20 mana. I don't know how to spend mana. You sell potions. What's this? How do you cast spells? The mercenary leads the group uphill as you search for the path to the altar of the dead gods. The legends say, he who passes through the gates alive shall meet with the dead. That and something about giant invincible undead warriors who guards the gates. Having come this far, there is nothing else for it but to continue on despite the very bad feelings you are now having. Dungeon bonus thing seems kind of weird. Like, it's nice to get those things, but it only lasts a little bit. Thank you. this forest and pay 2 magic and 7 points, gain up to 5. That is too confusing for me. I like things. Break the potion. Take more agility attack faster, but I just really like hitting hard. Let's take the agility. Solid. I'm not too proud. Monster Slave. Dead man's blood. Alright.
The altar of the dead gods appears from the cold night. Something tells you this isn't likely to end well. You unlock the altar of the dead.
Alright. From here, the dungeons get much harder to take care of. Boom! Keep moving. Let's do one more. Witch's Hideout.
This shack seems abandoned. We should turn around, witch. This is my home.
Aunt?
La Fawunda. Baby, it's been so long.
Witch.
Auntie, we...
Aunt Gertrude.
We know, dear. You want to force the devil himself with this holy man.
Crusader.
The devil.
The devil, you say?
Aunt Elvira.
And we have just your recipe that'll make it right up to the challenge.
Aunt Gertrude.
You wouldn't happen to have some dead man's blood, would you?
I actually just happened to.
You mean this? Oh, sweetie, give it to me. The time has come, my dark prince.
Leventus quas nos mal discrepit decepitus. Altera qua no, ala finusti aruma nos novaresit. Witch, uh-oh.
Whoa, are they young again?
Wait, are they real witches?
Now the only green missing is a piece of your soul.
What a bad.
Get a potion for 80 gold. I don't have 80 gold.
Skulls. doesn't look like it. I guess I have to bounce that back. No revive tokens, whatever happy stuff. Let's try for revenge. I have no idea what those icons mean. Using the blood of the late queen, the witch, surprisingly relaxed about the whole ant queen thing, cast a spell to show you the way. In the sky, a golden mark points the way to the Black Forest, a place known for its mystical powers. So this is dark, deep, dark Dungeons of Doom. Probably three of those four words is accurate. Pretty neat. Simple mechanics, but good stuff with that. I probably should try the other characters, but yeah, not a bad look at it. Cheers.